Today is yet another day in the long, drawn-out, unfounded prosecution of citizen journalists David Daleiden and Sandra Merritt. The undercover research they presented to the public has been instrumental in our work to stop unethical fetal tissue research in San Francisco and has helped the public to see that Planned Parenthood isn't the perfect image of public service. Criminalizing the legal and important work of these two will shake the foundation of our democracy and keep the wrongdoings of institutions in our country under wraps. So today, we call on the courts and every relevant authority to drop the charges against these citizen journalists now.
We are Pro-Life San Francisco, and we are calling on Attorney General Rob Bonta to drop the case that he inherited from Kamala Harris and Javier Becerra, the unfounded prosecution taking place against citizen journalists for simply using undercover video journalism tactics used by many other organizations and professional journalists has got to come to an end. This prosecution is politically motivated. David and Sandra's work has been vindicated time after time by forensic video analysis, by the Fifth Circuit Court of Appeals. Their endeavor was legitimate and justified, and using undercover cameras for citizen journalism is not a crime. Drop the charges now!
This is Stephanie Berry. I'm speaking for Pro-Life San Francisco. We're here today in defense of David Daleiden and Sandra Merritt, whose only crime is that they were successful in making known to the United States of America the horrible crime of dismembering unborn children and selling them to the highest bidder. The degradation of human life, of all life, was to be protected by the laws which made this illegal. Today, the state of California comes forward to defend private interests, which are for the dismembering of these children, which do not support the laws which have made it illegal. Daleiden and Merritt deserve our congratulation, not the abuse of the law, of every law, to pull down any defense that they would have. First Amendment rights are at issue here. The dignity of the United States as a place of law and not of men is at issue here. Private collusion between the Attorney General and Planned Parenthood is the reason for this persecution of those who've done right and exposed wrong. We will not be silent about it. It is not just a case to support the systematic murder of unborn children, but it is a case also to support the systematic dismembering of the Republic as right to freedom of expression and the freedom of free journalistic exercise is being denied. If every wall comes down, who will defend you? We're Americans. We must stand up against this. It is evil to the core. It is an offense to God, and it's an offense to our laws. And this is why we stand here today and will be here, and will oppose this to the very end. And we are absolutely certain that they will lose. Because in the end, righteousness does prevail over evil as long as people are willing to resist. Woo! Woo!